Hey! Okay, so I dyed my hair pink. Woo! Just in case anyone watching couldn't work that out for themselves. So I dyed my hair pink on the advice of someone whose videos I watch a lot, a girl called Supernaturalist91, I think her name is. If I've said that incorrectly, I'll write it on the bottom of the screen. She does loads, she's a fellow bright haired Geordie, and she does lots of videos on hair, and she always sections bits off and does different colours. Now, I'm not as brave as her and not as young. So I can't pull off everything that she does. But we had a little bit of a chat in the comments, and she suggested Cerise. So I went one better than that, and I did kind of Cerise, and then I did pastel pink, and then I did Carnation pink, and then I did carnation pink all over. So I'll show you the video of how I did it, which I recorded last night. I'll pop it in here now, and then later I'll take the hat off and I'll show you properly, because I've just put my hat on because I've got to pop out somewhere, and I do like to have a hat on. I know that when my hair is a bit naff and I hide it under a hat, I think people think that the only reason I wear hats is to hide my hair, but it isn't. I just wear hats all the time. I just like hats. And this, at the moment, this hat has been the hat of the year, really. I haven't been able to get another hat that I like as much as this one. And it's purple sparkly, so what more could you need? So, yeah. So, I hope you like, and thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye, y'all. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna leave it for like a good couple of hours. I'm so excited to see how it turns out, because there's really no way of knowing. This is Jelly Baby 3579. She's really cute and she's a really good singer. You should check her out. I'm watching her right now. In fact, she's in my music playlist because I really like her version of this song. It's a really nice version. That's a better way to see my hair. You can see it better there, can't you? So there it is. Ooh, there it is. See you later.